On the first day of Christmas, the summit sent to me
a new Sennheiser GSP.
On the second day of Christmas, the summit sent to me
two observers and
a Walmart employee.
On the third day of Christmas, the summit sent to me
three Ukrainians, two Russians, and a
pizza party with VP.
On the fourth day of Christmas, the summit sent to me
four playoff teams,
three teenagers,
two monster cans, and
the only talent who's an Aussie.
On the fifth day of Christmas, the summit sent to me
five Polish boys, four handsome chat, three
two veggie gamers,
and a monitor from AOC.
On the sixth day of Christmas, the summit sent to me
six slotted carries, 5 days of games, four analysts,
three clown kids,
2 minute ads, and then all the money goes to LD.
On the eighth day of Christmas, the summit sent to me
8 months of TI, 7 NA talent, 6 regionals, 5 meta picks,
4 deals for real.
3 ghost ships, 2 direct invites, and
a blog from Eternal Envy.
On the 10th day of Christmas, the summit sent to me
10 players pinging, 9 Pasha offlane, 8 summit lands, 7 different ranks, 6 hour queues, 5 Chinese guys, 4 laning creeps,
3 flamers,
2 Friedman bros, and
a date at the gym with Jimmy.
On the 12th day of Christmas, the summit sent to me
12 months of salt,
11 missing.